Angkor Wat, one of the world's most spectacular wonders, a place of incredible beauty. The temples were built in the 11th century, around the time of the Norman conquest of England. 200 years after Angkor was built, it was sacked by the Thais, an old source of enmity between these close neighbors. The statues exhibit a human quality, the people being depicted with as much sympathy as the gods, with a spirit that did not arrive in Europe until centuries later. Angkor Wat is a place to which Prince Sihanouk takes all his guests. On this occasion, Princess Margaret and Lord Snowdon. The prince drives his own sports car. Prince Sihanouk's visitors are usually more political. Princess Margaret and Lord Snowdon were on a private trip. Nevertheless, the visit was held to be a success, taken by Cambodians as a sign of friendliness towards them by Britain.
52 towers. And each tower has four faces.
Among Prince Sihanouk's many talents since he's been head of state is his capacity to remain on reasonably amicable terms in a part of the world where few statesmen manage to be neutral and at peace.